Since man first circumnavigated the world, the horn has held a particular mystique, a particular fascination.
There's nothing like Cape Horn. It's striking physically. It's the first point of land that you see.
Over there!
It's the Mount Everest, if you will, you know, for sailors.
Woo-hoo-hoo. The Cape Horn Seagar.
Hooray.
And it's also the end of a really like rough trip for the sailors.
For me, Cape Horn, in one word, is unknown.
Mystical. Not many sailors went there.
When you pass Cape Horn, in your head, you're going back home.